Lizards here. I'm making this video because I think it's time for a bit of a reality check for people. Yeah, this is the first video I've done where I've showed my face in it. I didn't really want to, but I think it's time for a reality check for all this YouTube stuff, you know? I think YouTube's becoming bullshit. Everybody's bad-mouthing everybody, you know? I've had some nasty-ass comments that I didn't really like, you know, and I put a couple up there, and I'm sure I'm going to tell you a few that I got told, but I deleted them, you know, but this video is just from my point of view, tell you how I think YouTube's turning into complete bullcrap. Okay, so you want to hear some of the nasty comments? Well, this is from a reptile owner, someone who actually has a reptile. They said I had no life because I breed crickets. Well, you want to know what I say back to them? I'm just like, go ahead, spend $1,000 a year. You know, I spend what, maybe 20 bucks a year, so I gotta up the amount of crickets I get for a couple months. Who's the moron in this count, right? I'm saving $1,000, you're spending $1,000. Take a look at it, buddy. Another one was, I got called gay for breeding crickets. And I said back to him, I was like, okay, I'm gay. So I breed crickets. You know what? My girlfriend helped me supply two of the tanks. What do you got to say back to that, buddy? You know? Yet again, that was from another reptile owner. I mean, I'm pretty sure he had a leopard gecko and it died. I don't know, he deleted his account like 4 weeks ago or something. He had like 3 subscribers or something like that. You know, stupid shit like that. People gotta get a reality check on life, man. Stop putting people down. Okay, those are some comments that I got said about me. So for some examples, you know, I'm sure a lot of you guys know Nick, aka Muff Daddy, Muff Daddy 2. He's a good guy, okay? I'm not putting him down at all, he's a really good guy. I watched a lot of his videos, he's got some great stuff, you know, reptiles, guns, everything. He's amazing, okay? And Eric Patterson, you know? He's got a whole bunch of reptiles. He was field herping a lot with everybody. He is good friends with Reptile Dan. Them? Well, you remember the dispute between them two, between Nick and Eric? Well, you know, good for them. I'll admit it was kind of funny, but you know, they resolved it in a good way. They figured out that they were the part of the reptile community and they had to come together and they fix it. You know, I'm very proud of them for that. But you know, it's stupid stuff like that that ruins YouTube and the whole fun of it. Alright? I'm not putting them too down or anything, but I'll admit it was stupid of them to get in a fight, but, you know, they took the mature choice to stop and they fix it. Now, that's what we should all be doing, you know, helping each other out, not being ridiculous and immature, you know? Alright, so at the beginning of the video, I talk about criticism and being an ass. Criticism, you know, for example, me with my Chinese water dragon, someone coming to me and saying, dude, that's not how you do it, alright? You know, say for my handling the Chinese water dragon video, someone came to me and said, dude, that's not how you handle a Chinese water dragon, you do it this way. That's criticism, but criticism is to help people, alright? Being an ass would be someone coming to me and say, dude, that's not how you handle your damn water dragon, you're gonna kill it, or, you know, you should give it away to someone else who would take care of it better. That's being an ass, alright? Alright, you know, you're here to, you help people on YouTube, you don't be asses to them. You don't make them feel like crap, alright? You know, like, come on, we're a reptile community, we're a family. You know, like, I don't really know what I'll say, you know, like, I can get kind of angry in this video, but, you know, it pisses me off how people can act to other people. All I'm trying to say is, keep it good, don't ruin YouTube for people, you know? I mean, if it gets, I'll admit, if it gets bad enough for me, I'm gonna quit my YouTube, I'm gonna shut it down, and I know it helped a lot of people. A lot of people come to me, and that makes me feel good, alright? I'm sure you guys get that feeling too, so, later for now. Hey guys, sorry, I just want to throw one last thing in. Some of you, you know, this is my lizard account. It's kind of used by me and my girlfriend. Yeah, you know, it's gonna make her happy because she likes to mention her all the time, you know. My girlfriend's name's Courtney. You guys may have talked to her a few times, so if, you know, you talk to someone, you don't think it's me, you know, you get confused, it's my girlfriend, so don't get worried about it. Just thought I'd let you guys know, so there's kind of two of us using this account, but she mainly just uses it to watch, like, her own videos, but if she sees something, you know, like a comment online, she might reply to it, or a message, she'll reply to it. So, just to let you know, alright? I just want to say I love you, Courtney. Alright? And, that's all, guys. Like I said, keep YouTube good, alright? Friendly.